Hi, good morning friends. Finally, Friday has arrived and happy Friday to everybody. So today I'm going for a Will Smith movie, which is The Gemini Man. It's an action thriller and a kind of a mystery movie based, Will Smith is playing as an assassin. So let's see how the movie goes. Now I'm just going towards VT 4th side. So I'll be watching the movie out there and I'll keep you updated and I'll let you know how the movie is. I'm hoping it should be good because the critics overseas, they have given very less stars for the movie. Some critics have given 2 stars and yes, some has given 4 or 5 out of 10. So I hope the movie goes well and let's see. I'll be going on watching it in some time and I'll keep you updated. So you guys, keep on watching and take care. So there's some technical issue and the show is not going over here, so I have to move to some different theater. Maybe I'll be going to Metro for the movie, and let's hope I get the tickets and the show is on over there. So I'll let you guys know and you guys be updated, and take care. So the first half is over and it's a little bit slow, and yes, it is a little bit thrilling. Now let's see how the second half goes. It's an interval time, so I just have come out for taking some popcorn and then I'll be going back in for the second half. I hope the second half should be good. The first half was a little slow and now the movie has started. Now let's hope the second half have some good action, and I'll keep you updated about it. So you guys take care and love to all. So finally, friends, the movie is over, and expectations was too high for the movie. But yes, the director did not make it good. I mean, the second half was also a bit slow. And yeah, Will Smith did a good job. Will Smith is one of the best actors in the Hollywood. But the movie and the expectations were too much high. Now let's hope people love it. But from my side, I give this movie like 2-2.5 star, not much than that. And let's hope people come and watch this movie. So guys, I'll see you in the next vlog. Till that time, you guys take care and love to all.